The costume was designed and built decades before stealth was even thought of, but it turns out that she is actually very stealthy. She has a very small radar cross section, so it's difficult for radar to see. But there was Roy Chadwick, who designed her in 1946.
Thank you. next floor.
Going to